You all know the story. I'm sure you've heard it before. It's an idea that inspired a 27-year-old Army veteran to borrow $20,000 from his father-in-law in 1945 to build a variety store. He mortgaged his home in pursuit of his dream. This man had a knack for finding great deals for his customers, but instead of pocketing big profits, he passed on his savings to customers. That simple idea has built the world's largest company, and I want to recognize Sam Walton's company today for having made the jobs come back to our shores. There's no greater brand in the world than Made in America.